Hello everyone, and welcome to the Blender 3D Soft Body Physics Simulation Guide. In this course, you will learn all about the soft body simulation and how it works. In the first three sections, we will discuss the settings and how the different values affect the simulation. We'll be getting into collision objects, field weights, force fields, interacting two soft bodies, and more. After that, we will create three different complete scenes using the soft body simulation. The first one being a soda can getting crushed. I'll be showing you how to model the can, texture it, and then simulate it. The second tutorial will be how to use the soft body and the particle system to simulate hair. We'll be taking a look at hair dynamics and what the different settings do in the particle system. And finally, the last tutorial will be creating Tetris in Blender. I'll be showing you how to model the different pieces, and then simulate them, and then render it out. Simulations can be very difficult to understand, and that is why I created this course for all levels, from intermediate to beginner. If you are wanting to learn more about the soft body simulation, or just want to improve your Blender skills overall, this course is for you. So hit that enrollment button, and let's get started.